I work on mood stabilizing drugs, for instance, lithium. It is given in bipolar disorder. So the problem with lithium is that it has got side effects. What I'm trying to do here is take these drugs and put this on the cells and understand what is the target of this drug inside the cells, and then go backwards and try to design better drugs. Yeah. The problem with lithium is it has side effects, multiple side effects, for example, kidney failures. And that is a big problem with the patients, because what you want to do is make the patients happy. So we have, in our initial analysis, we have found some genes which we think are involved in as the target. And what we're trying to do is go backwards and look at these genes specifically and see if they can be targeted by other drugs and whether these other drugs have side effects or not. And if not, then we can just use those drugs. And by 2020, 1 in 5 of us will be suffering from a mood disorder. And that is big. So we need to treat it fast and effectively.